Tongues by Dorothy Keeley Aldis. Be she big or be she little, tongues will wag. They're hung in the middle, and her reputation's brittle. Poor hung tongues, it seems they must wag until herself is dust. I know a tongue, the wiser, for years and years of battledore and shuttlecock up and down the peaking streets of a certain town, and that tongue is slow to speak. It stays hidden in a wise old cheek.